So normally all of the polar bear dippers would be running in here, not this year.
Yeah, we decided this year it was just going to be a little too unsafe. A lot of rocks have been coming in with all the flooding, and Mother Nature's just changed this beach a lot. It's no longer beautiful sand, and it's a lot more rock than it has been in a long time.
Looking back on past polar bear dips, you can see the sandy beach that used to welcome those brave enough to jump into the icy waters on New Year's Day.
That was fantastic. That's beautiful. This Canadian weather.
For more than three decades, the Courage Polar Bear Dip has rung in the new year in Oakville. But this year, as we ring in a whole new decade, due to unsafe conditions from rock buildup in and around the water's edge at Coronation Park, where the dip is usually held, organizers were forced to find a new location.
Well, it's very easy to see why the Courage Polar Bear Dip had to change locations this year. You take a look around, this beach at Coronation Beach no longer really looks like a beach. It is completely covered in stones. The idea of hundreds of people running across here and into the frigid waters on New Year's Day is almost impossible to imagine with these kind of conditions. So the search was on for a new location for the annual Courage Polar Bear Dip.
Past 5 years, it's been getting worse and worse. A couple of years ago, we actually had to cancel the event because the buildup of snow along and ice along with the rocks.
Well, the event will still be held in Oakville, just moving a little further west to here at Bronte Beach Park. Now you can see the water's pretty rough here today. Organizers are hoping by Wednesday this beachy location will be perfect for the annual polar bear dip.
This is our 25th year partnering with World Vision, and it's our 35th year jumping in the water, which started with my mom taunting my brother and I to go jump in the lake on New Year's Day. Partnering with World Vision has been a fantastic experience for us. We've raised just over $1.8 million with them over the years. This year we hope to attain $120,000.
But there are some challenges with the new location. With hundreds of dippers and thousands of supporters showing up, logistically the new location may be a little more difficult to get to. Organizers are encouraging people to use the shuttle buses that are provided.
It's a little more residential, little less parking. How are you handling that?
Yeah, basically what we call it is a cozier dip, because it'll be a little bit of a challenge to get there. So people should plan to arrive a little bit more earlier than before. Use the shuttle bus, which we have. All the information's on polarbeardip.ca.
Well, the forecast is calling for around the zero mark on Wednesday. For full information on when start time is, how to get down here and get involved and donate, you can go to our website, citynews.ca/extras. At Bronte Beach Park, Audra Brown, City News.